construction of the piece that was done.
Right.
Or it has the temple going to make sure that it runs freely in every direction. Okay?
And then
the question is,
there are little seat cassettes that are about a long rectangle, right about like this big. And then we have white lights, white growth lights along the long axis so that we grow them out. And then there's blue and red LEDs on the side so we can steer the
We'll give them a free
Is you're making the final approach in the Kennedy Space Center that the astronauts would be making. You can go ahead and move the stick around a little bit and see how the aircraft would behave. If you pull it forward, it'll go down. You pull back, it'll go up. And what you're doing,
Chris,
is
your head this way.
You're coming straight
I don't
in.
Have a flash.
And then just as you get to the runway, you can pull back and you'll roll.
Sorry.
And you'll just gracefully touch down.
Here, I got a little bit of you.
Okay.
Here, on the heads down displays, it gives you the attitude of the shuttle with regard to the horizon. Here on the heads up displays, it does the same thing. You'll have a circle and a triangle. You want to try and keep the triangle within the circle. On displays here, give you all of your speed information. And I don't know if I told this to you folks or not. I'm repeating myself. But the inside of the cab here is configured with only the instruments that you need to simulate the landing and rollout.
Oh, we're starting to crash.
So good. I just kind of pull back a little. Now just kind of now just let go of the stick. It'll settle out.
Is
now
it,
it's gonna come right now. Now it'll get a little. There you go. You're doing good. And you're not down yet. Push the nose down just a hair. A little bit to the right. There, you're just about there. You're still floating. And your main gear down now. So push the nose down. So push forward. Boom. Now you're down. And now you can steer with the pedals. Steer with the pedals, and then at the your very toes, push forward, and those are the brakes. At the very top of the pedals, push forward. And that'll bring us to a stop.
This is a space shuttle.
Yeah. Look, it's going.
Which space shuttle?
They all fly the same. All right, folks, we're running late here. We got to get moving.
Thank you for
coming. Well, here, we're going to go up and see the motion system now that this would normally go
There's
on.
More?
There we